Hello everyone, it's me, Sato again. Sorry for the 1 week delay, but my time management wasn't the best since a few weeks back. So, whatever, never mind. It's in the past, so keep going. In this video, I'm gonna show you how I made a sports top from a Pokemon OC character, but you can use this method to make any kinds of tops or whatever. It's cosplay, it's free, do what you want. I'm not telling you how you do it. You're probably 10 or million times better than I am, so whatever. Let's go. First of all, here are the patterns that I made. For the next step, I transfer the pattern to some orange fabric and add about 1.5 cm seam allowance. The smaller pattern pieces are transferred to some black fox leather and additional seam allowance is also added here. And this is what it looks like cut out. Remember, you have to do this step twice because for the inside and for the outside of this piece. Here you can see me tracing the detailed triangle patterns, pieces, thingies on the fabric itself, so I have a reference for later. I have cut some of the triangles out from the black fox leather too, and some of these triangles will be just getting a top stitch. And here I'm just sewing the triangles on. So the first triangle is done. And here you can see me top stitching some of the other triangles. So the triangles are finally done. Now it's time to marry the black and the orange piece together. After everything was attached, I make a top stitch on the black fox leather so it looks a little bit better. Well, I think it's beautiful. Here I'm just sewing the darts and remember, don't cut these off later, just ironing them to the side. Here you can see me drawing on some elastic bands that I dyed orange the seam allowance and the overall size. And remember, these three pieces has different lengths because on the top there will be the longest one and on the bottom there will be the shortest one. Here I'm just pinning the elastic stripes to the fox leather because I will sew over them so they don't shift around while I'm working on this piece. This marking line won't be visible later. There will be two additional black elastic bands that goes across the back.
And for this it's just pinning it down and sewing over it. And this is what the top looks so far. Here I'm just tracing the shoulder stripes 4 times on some black fox leather too. Now that they are cut out, I can sew 2 of them together to make 1 stripe. After sewing, you can now turn it inside out. After it was turned inside out, you can now add a top stitch. The shoulder stripes will be now attached on the front piece of the top itself. And here are they attached. As I mentioned earlier, you had to make the step twice with the basic pieces so you can have an inside and an outside. Just make sure that the stripes are facing inward so they will be usable later. Because of the tension from the elastic stripes, it will be easier just to sew the ends itself first. This is what it should look like. After this step is done, it's time to shut the top close where the shoulder pieces are attached. Because you have to turn this piece inside out again, you need to leave the bottom itself open for this moment. Here I pin the bottom piece shut. The black fox leather will get a top stitch all across around. Now that this is done, I can add a top stitch on the top and on the bottom of the orange piece itself. And for the last step, the shoulder stripes needs to be attached on the back side.
So this was the tutorial. I know it's not good, but it's okay. Yeah. Two good news. The next video will be out in 2 weeks, not in 3 as usual. And it will be another part. It will be another part of the Road to Dante series. And this time it will be the leather pants, fully made from real leather. It was hell. Real hell. And yeah, if you want to see me struggle, check it out later. And for the following video after this, we have 3 options: the Goblin Slayer armor, fully made from EVA, the DMC5 Dante Rebellion sword, if I can finish it in time, of course, and what I finished filming, Vash toy from Trigun. So, what do you want to see? Just write it down in the comments below. I know my English isn't so good. Yeah, I know. And leave a comment, subscribe to this channel, like, Whatever you want. I'm not judging you for just looking and doing nothing. Until then, see you next time and bye.